Hi, it's Takeshi from JPR.com. This time, I will talk about where and how to buy a JR pass. I have made videos such as seat reservations and which of a green car pass and ordinary car pass is better, but I thought that I did not explain in more detail about the basic, so I made this video. Specifically, where and how to buy the JR pass, which is the cheapest way to buy, I will talk about the best way to buy for you. Let's find out together. There are four ways to purchase the JR pass. Purchase at the designated sales office and travel agencies. Purchase on the official JR Pass website, Japan Rail Pass Reservation. Online purchase operated by a JR designated sales office. Purchase at the ticket office in the station after arrival in Japan. There are pros and cons of each method. Let's look at one by one. The most basic way is buying JR pass from a JR designated sales office. But you cannot buy a pass at any travel agencies. You can only buy it at a designated sales office authorized to sell the JR pass. Let's look at the pros and cons of this method. This is the cheapest way to buy a pass. When you purchase a JR pass, you will be given a voucher called the exchange order on the spot. And after you arrive in Japan, you will exchange it for the JR pass itself. So, you don't need to wait for a delivery. If you change your schedule and want to cancel your pass, take it to the store where you purchased it, and the refund will be the amount less the fee. So, it is also an advantage that you can cancel it easily. On the contrary, there are two cons. The first is that train seats can hardly be booked in advance. You can use JR East online train reservation to reserve the seats for some trains, but you can't reserve Shinkansen trains from Tokyo to Kyoto or Osaka, and you have to pick up your ticket at least a day before the boarding date of the train. It is not very convenient because it has many restrictions. Please expect to make seat reservations for trains basically after arriving in Japan and exchanging the pass. There is another video about the JR East online train reservation, so please watch it. The second disadvantage is that designated sales offices are located only in major cities. For the location of the sales offices, please find the list at the Japan Rail Pass official website. However, there are some sales offices in this list that only sell online. Please contact the phone number listed to see if there is a store in advance. Anyway, it is not a method that anyone can buy at any time due to the limited number of stores. It is purchased on the website directly operated by the JR Group, the seller of a JR Pass, which opened in June 2020. The biggest advantage of this method is that you can reserve the seats on most trains that you can take with JR Pass. You can make seat reservations directly from the official site for purchasing the JR Pass, which is very convenient. There is no restrictions. This is the only way to make a seat reservation like this. When you purchase online, you need to enter personal information such as credit card information, but it is also an advantage you can purchase with confidence because it is the JR Group official website that distributes JR Pass. Another advantage is that you can redeem your JR Pass by a reservation number which is given by email instead of by using the exchange order. So, you can get it at the time of the purchase. You don't need to wait for a delivery. This is the only way you can exchange JR Pass without an exchange order. And you can get the refund of your purchase online if you need to cancel your trip. Please see another video for more details on how to do this, so please check the links above below. And the disadvantage of this method is that it is expensive. Please see this table for price difference from the designated sales of price. It is more than 10% higher than the designated sales of price. However, as I said, you can only make online reservations on this official website from purchasing a JR bus maker seat reservation for a train on the same website. In other words, the exchange order will be delivered to you instead of the reservation number sent by email. As I mentioned earlier, the other way is to book on another site, JR East online train reservation, and the trains that can be reserved are quite limited. If you want to make seat reservation for train, you can purchase a pass using this method. You should consider the price difference as a reservation fee. This online is not an official site, but a website operated by a designated sales office. As I explained earlier, there are only a limited number of the designated sales offices, and before the official JR Pass website was launched in June, it was very common to purchase a pass on the site operated by a designated sales office. Although it is an online sale, it is purchased online not by the official JR Pass website but a designated sales office, so the sales method is the same as sales at the designated sales office, so you can actually get it at least the day after you purchase. The delivery times are varied by a designated sales office and the shipping method. In addition, shipping fee is required when purchasing, and the fee varies depending on the retailer, but even at the high fees, it is around the $20 per order, so even if you add this to your pass price, you can buy cheaper than the JR official website. This is the cheapest way to buy the JR pass if you don't have a designated sales office nearby. The disadvantage is that you cannot make a seat reservation for the train, just like buying from the designated sales office. Also, keep in mind that if you cancel, you will have to send the exchange order at all your expense. By the way, if you search JR Pass or how to buy JR Pass on Google, you will find quite a lot of sellers. Basically, there is no problem as long as the company is on the designated sales office list on the JR Pass official website, but you may not know where to choose from the numerous companies. Here are some tips when choosing. First, I will explain about the directory managed stores. Some of the designated sales offices are directory managed and some are not. There are only 6 authorized travel agencies by JR, JTB, Kintetsu International, KNTCT, Nippon Travel Agency, NTA, Top Tours, Japan Airlines, JAL, All Nippon Airways, ANA, JTB, Kintetsu International, Nippon Travel Agency, and the Top Tours are major travel agencies in Japan. Japan Airlines and All Nippon Airways are major airlines in Japan, but these two companies sell JR Pass mainly to their customers and not sell it to the general public, so I will omit the explanation this time. These 4 major travel agencies have branches around the world and may sell online at the same time they sell. If a company name which you are looking at include these company names in the list of the designated sales office on the official website, it is a directory managed store. The reason why I recommended the directory managed store is that these companies are major companies in Japan and it is reliable. JTB is the largest travel agency in Japan and the number of overseas branches is unrivaled compared to other companies. Kintetsu International is the same group company as Kintetsu, which is the largest railway company except for JR, which has a route to Osaka, Nagoya, Nara, Kyoto, and Ise. JR West, one of the JR Group, is a parent company of Nippon Travel Agency. And the Tobu Railway, which is one of the major private railway companies with a route from Asakusa to Nikko and Kinugawa Onsen, is a parent company of Tobu Top Tours. In this way, all of them are Japan's leading company and can be said to be reliable companies. Well, that's not the case if you can't use anything other than these directly managed stores. Other designated sales offices are Companies that purchase JR Pass from these directly managed stores and sell it independently. These companies are contracted after being reviewed by directly managed stores. Depending on the designated sales office, you can know which directly managed stores affiliate is a designated sales office. When I use a company other than directly managed stores, my judgment is that the company name is shown on the website clearly. If you are a designated sales office whose company name is not generally known, you can find a site with only a description such as the Japan Railpass official seller. The reliability of the company cannot be determined by this alone, but if it's not clearly stated what kind of company is operating, it's impossible to find it on the designated sales office list of the JR Pass official website. This is because it is registered under the name of the operating company in the list. And it's also important that you can find a contact on the website clearly. If you have any issues after purchasing the JR Pass, it is a problem if you don't know the contact information. If a company tries to avoid keeping touch, I don't think it's trustable. However, I think most of people will purchase from the one of these designated sales offices other than directly managed stores. The reason is that online shipping fee at the directly managed stores is generally higher. There are many designated sales offices other than these directly managed stores that specialize in online sales, and there are many designated sales offices that make nice, update and user-friendly websites and try to access to potential customers around the world for affordable shipping fee. Anyway, I want you to confirm a company name and the contact information when choosing where to buy. Lastly, you can buy a pass at the ticket office in the station. There is no reason to buy this method unless it is a special case where you forgot to buy it before departure or your travel schedule will be decided after you arrive in Japan. Especially on the JR Pass official website, you can purchase until the day before, and no exchange order is required, since you can exchange it with a reservation number sent by email after purchase. There is no difference in the time. This method has been implemented for a limited time and is currently valid until March 31, 2021. It has been extended several times in the past, so it may be extended this time too, but keep in mind that this method is not always valid. The price is the same as the online price of the official site, so it is set higher than the designated sales office price. So let me summarize. If you want to choose by the price, please check if there are stores nearby. If you don't have a store, search online for a JR designated sales office. If you worry about the seat reservation, please accept a higher price and buy it on the official website. If you will travel to Japan for the first time, you don't know how difficult it is to make a seat reservation for a train. If you do not meet the following condition, you can make a seat reservation after you arrive in Japan. Ride Tohoku, Hokkaido and or Akita Shinkansen trains for Shin Hakodate Hokuto, Shin Aomori, Akita or all stations north of Morioka. Most Japanese trains have non-reserved seats and reserved seats, and you can board non-reserved seats without reservation. However, the Tohoku, Hokkaido and Akita Shinkansen from Tokyo to Shin Hakodate Hokuto, Shin Aomori, Akita or all stations north of Morioka have only reserved seats, and you cannot ride a train without a reservation. Advanced seat reservation highly recommend for this ride. However, if you need to book a seat on this Shinkansen train ride only, you can book a seat on JR East online train reservation. This online reservation system is available for any types of the purchasing JR Pass. You don't need to buy a pass at a higher price on the JR Pass official site. But please remember, JR East online train reservation requires you to pick up a ticket by a day before a travel day. Next, travel during the peak period, such as New Year holidays from late December to early January, Golden Week from late April to early May, and Obon in mid-August. Many trains may be sold out immediately after the start of seat reservation for the train during the New Year holidays, Golden Week, and Obon. So, advanced seat reservation is highly recommended. A reservation starts at 10 a.m. 1 month before a travel day. and there is a train which you really want or need to ride. If there is a train you really want to ride, you should book a seat reservation in advance. And if you could not get on the train and it will be a big impact on your trip plan, an advance seat reservation is required too. Okay, that's all for this video. If you found this video useful or interesting, please like this video. And I'm happy if you subscribe my channel. Thank you very much for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.